2015, at least for a few moments. We're heading into the new year in just 5 short minutes. 2016, the year of me. The year of payback. Karma. So many different things. What does 2016 have in store for you? Do you know? Do you want to know? Come sit over here, and we'll discuss it. Just you and I. Never mind the bullets. They're not intended for you anyway. Come sit down. Let's have a good time.
Rock and roll has got to go. And go it does at KWK.
No!
All through playing rock and roll records. This week is record-breaking week here at KWK.
Jesus.
And after this week, no more rock and roll will be played on the air. This
will
give us the ability to program to the largest mass audience. Teenagers, adults, all will enjoy the new sound on KWK.
I cannot believe this. It's almost 2016. We're in the central time zone, so I'm not for sure where you're at, but that's where I'm at. What can we play in the background? Where is theme from A Summer Place? Now, if you watched the movie, was it 14? No. It was a room number. A writer wants to write about supposedly haunted place, but it was truly was haunted. And you would sometimes hear this in the background. Let me turn the sound down a little bit so I can still talk. Here I go. Percy Faith. It's this theme from A Summer Place that had been used not too long ago in a movie. A horror, haunted type of movie. Blood everywhere, water everywhere, and reality was skewed. And I think that's what 2016 is going to bring us. A skewed reality. Yes. Will Spreaker last throughout year 2016? Maybe. Maybe not. Maybe they'll jack the price up on you. I don't know. We're now down to 2 minutes to midnight. And it will be 2016. And we can kiss 2015 goodbye. It was a very good year. A wonderful year, 2015. At least for me. I don't know about you, but for me, it's been a good year. Okay, I got my mic too close. Maybe that's better. I'm feeling so good these days. I am. And we're down to almost 1 minute. We're getting closer to 2016. Yes, we are.
Narcissism, a personality disorder where you have abnormal desire for one's self, where you lack empathy, and unconscious inadequacy of self-esteem, due to regression of child development. Also a delusion that you are more important than everyone else. Narcissism. Narcissistic people are not self-centered. There is a difference. Narcissism.
Narcissism. Is there a difference? Narcissism. We're at 1 minute, 2016. Whoa, where did it get to? So here I sit, talking to a few good people, ringing in the new year, and I hear fireworks going off. Maybe I'm a minute behind. I could be a minute behind. That one says, oh, looks like we're at Happy New Year. Happy New Year. Everyone say Happy New Year. Going off outside. I'm going to play a song real quick and I'll be back. Yes, it is a happy new year. Happy, 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 happy. Excuse me. Whoosh, I walked outside. And you know what happened? There was rock salt on the ground. Ow! Have you ever walked on rock salt? It looks harmless, but I did this funny dance and jumped back inside. Fireworks are still going out. Happy New Year! Happy, happy, happy New Year. 2016, the year of mean. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be so good. Okay, that sounded like a gun. I have one neighbor, he loves guns and he just shoots them up. He just did another one. Okay, that was way too close. I'm putting another song on because someone has gone crazy with the things. I'll be right back.
Thank you. silver platter. Would it even matter? You'd still be mad at me if I could find in all these a dozen roses, which I would give to you. You'd still be